My favorite part about working in the lab is getting to do things by myself and see them like yield results and know that those results can be applied to real life situations or see that these things happen and see how they happen. I heard about Dr. Christensen's trypanosome research from a chemistry department seminar that involved undergraduate students in research programs. It's a way of finding an effective way to treat the sleeping sickness that is caused by trypanosome brucei, and the most popular way to treat it now is by using like harmful chemicals, and so it's not really effective because it might kill you as it's trying to attack the parasite. So he's looking for a more effective way by inhibiting the glucose transporters in the trypanosome parasite. I love our lab meetings the most because apart from just sharing what we learned from papers about the research, he also shares stories about his life, which is also cool. And he's always willing to answer questions, which I think is very wonderful because it helps me learn more about his research. And I don't feel stupid when I'm in his lab, even though I don't know some things. So it's nice that he's always willing to answer questions. This is a very wonderful program, and it's so nice that it's being supported by donors. It's very wonderful because it helps undergraduates here at BYU get a world-class feel and world-class education. And I think it's very nice to prepare them for the world and help BYU have an edge when it comes to like relating with people from different backgrounds. I've always loved like doctors and the way they help people. I know that's not like the perfect reply for med school because everybody wants to help people. But I just love the passion they do their work with. I've had people around me like have health defects, and when I see doctors come in, it's like these heroes, but they're real life heroes, and it's not just like the Marvel ones. So it's nice to see real life heroes that can help, and I want to be part of something bigger than myself like that.